The State Department of Corrections says 101 people are awaiting execution in Pennsylvania. Since the U.S. Supreme Court reinstated the death penalty in 1976, three people have been executed in Pennsylvania. Keith Zettelmoyer and Leon Moser were both executed in 1995 and Gary Heidnick in 1999. All were executed by lethal injection after waiving their appeals and asking that their executions be carried out.